take for the end. I would like to invite to the lead his twin brother, who earlier mayor won by knockout in his first professional fight, Jay Bonet. Okay, ini mga mata, mayor, kung wala si pastor, wala din. Maglaban-labanan sa mga barangay-barangay. Tonight, they are being given the recognition that they have long been dreaming for. And we would like to thank Pastor for this. You will see more of this voice. Makita nyo si Jay Cornea in future fight of Sunshine Force. Makita nyo si Jay Cornea and many others. So, tonight, it will be greatly unjust and unfair for me not to thank the man behind this brilliant project, Pastor Apollo Sito. Actually, my instructions na si Pastor Apollo si Kibuloy kay Engineer Deneng Isaga, kay Bingay Aldebera, kay John Cardona, sa akong brother si Sok, to start working on the amateur boxing program. Because Pastor Kibuloy would like to contribute to the dream of producing the first Olympic gold. And we will start that in a moment. Tonight, I also would like to invite you to take a look at a very interesting matchup. Doon ang may panabanon karong gabi, Osaka Manobo na boxingero. Real tribal fighter against a Muslim fighter. This is not a war of tribes. This is a competition of two kids representing two different tribes. But this is going to be interesting because Kining Manobo is from Kinabawan. This boy is actually from Paparakan. Paparakan north of the battle. Kining Manobo taga Kinabawan. Didala sa iyang uyuan sa ako, ipailaila, ipatabangan. Karong gabi, Musaka sa saling nagasuot o Manobo o Rewarding. Ang iyang kalaban, nagasaranggani, Muslim. Magsuot o Muslim. Ikwentro ni sa mga tipo. So, gusto na ako dako ang mahitabo sa sports because of the participation and support of Pasal Kibuloy. And I thank God that I was able to meet this person who loves sports very much. Because of him, the landscape of Philippine sports will open the chains starting today. So thank you to all of you, and I would like to acknowledge ang atong mga staff sa Kingdom of Jesus Christ. They are volunteers. They are volunteers. And my friend, Tino Trinidad, who is a veteran sportscaster, was deeply impressed by the organizational prowess of the people from the United States. Let me also take this opportunity to acknowledge, of course, our mayor, the unwilling president. You can shoot me, but please don't hit me, because I am going to vote for you. Aking unang ebalo ko na si Mayor Benigno sa ato, mga presidente. Pero firme na ko kinainan ng akong kumpare, you cannot escape from your destiny. The head of Sunshine Sports, Engineer Manny Piñol, was here with us. Kantos taon ni sila, wala na kasabot ang boxing. Pero ito kung gusto ni Pastor Kekulik boxing, wala sa nipay mo. Attorney Big Guy Aldebera, huwag ako ba para mga pastors, mga ministers, kingdom, thank you for coming and thank you for supporting. We also would like to acknowledge our friends from the armed forces. Lieutenant General Aurelio Palaban, our incident commander. Please help me. Thank you. General Alexander Balutan, who is the captor? Who is the fighter to the ring? Deputy Commander ng East Bengong. Naluda ko kayo. Fan niyo ako, fan niyo. Commodore Jovan de la Cruz, Commander Naval Forces Eastern Mindanao. Colonel Lope Daboy, Chief of Staff East Bengong. Colonel Alberto Macairo, Commander of Task Force Davao. Captain Alberto Abel, PIO East Bengong. And let me acknowledge na itong mga nipalito tickets na expensive. At tama actually, hindi naman nipalito. Ang akong mga amigo, si Dodo Carrizola, Attorney Braganza, Councilor Jimmy Torresa, Roger Alba, Box Plus, King Santo Domingo, Mayor Tox Arenas, ugaw-uban pa ng mga grupo. I would like to acknowledge also the Mayor of Lang, Mayor Rodrigo Piñol, who brought with me almost all of his barangay chairmen supporting this public event by paying 1,000 pesos. And the former head of the National Defense College, Colonel Attorney Robert Maton. Sa mga wala na kumakalas, pasensya lang, kung nagagay mo the alter ego of the mayor. Pero mas bago si Mayor tayo. Lagi na kong presidente sa Pilipinas. Salamat, Mayor.
Thank you, former Governor Manny Piñol. Ladies and gentlemen, that was former Governor Manny Piñol, the CEO of the Sunshine Sports Management. Now, moving to our sixth bout this evening. Are you ready? Making his way to the ring from the red corner. Our next fighter comes from the famous Rex One Salute Stable of Cebu City. He holds a record of 4 wins, 5 losses, and 1 draw. This fighter might give us the excitement that we have not witnessed in any professional fights. Let's now welcome him to the ring, June Ryan Kimbo! From the blue border, a certified knockout puncher. He has an 88% knockout percentage, as 4 out of his 6 victories came by way of knockout. He is undefeated, a world boxing champion in the making, from Brian Gulingan Boxing Gym of Davao City. Please welcome